to feed the people. Today we're gonna feed about 700 people. And the youth and the church spent the whole night. The whole night to fix the food, prepare the food and do all that. Right now it's a distribution center that we're gonna distribute the food to everyone. And I want to thank everyone that's participated in this process.